Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be making a paper squishy with this picture, it's horses. Then on the other side, there's another picture of horses. So first you need to print out a picture. You can either have it on one side or both sides. And then you just fold it in half. Now what we're gonna do, Spots that you missed after. Thank you. to the other side. So that it looks laminated better. You can either use big tape or a little scotch tape. I like using a little scotch tape because then I can... This tape would probably be easier. I just use a little tape. That's the only tape that I have right now. This is gonna be the back. The big one's gonna be in the front. And you wanna leave one spot open so you can stuff it with the fluff. Okay, now you can cut off the excess tape at the edges. Thank you. fluff. I have a very big bag of it. Now you're just gonna grab some handfuls of fluff. You can stuff it as much as you want. I stuff it like really full so that it has a good squish. Do you think it is good? Can you seal up the edge?
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Oh, the mistletoe is hung where you can see. Somebody looks for you. Just a
little. If you don't like how it fills up fast, then you can cut tiny little holes. Then it squishes better. And there you go. I'm going to show you my squishies. So here's this one. So then I have this husky one. It's probably my favorite. Then I have this deer one that I made yesterday. It's real squishy. These are obviously just the one pitcher, but this one has both sides. And I cut little holes in them. I didn't cut holes in this one because I like to have it squished. Now we have three good squishies. Okay. Bye guys.